I'm Raymond Jordan. I'm the former director of bands at East Gaston High School in Mount Holly, North Carolina. And I'm very delighted that I was asked to be a part of this very delighted occasion today, your 10th reunion. And as I was just reminiscing concerning our days in 79 at East Gaston High School, if a band member would ask what the band means to him during that time, he would usually say, work or success. In the band, you learn many disciplines, cooperation, how to be dependent upon, and etc. And the band member would also say what the band means to him or her would be marching in 90-degree weather, temperature, if you please. And some of those of you who are here with us today might remember that. And as I look down the band roster, I see some very familiar names, and I would like to meet with you and see you again to see, learn of your whereabouts. Some of the former band members of East Gaston was Jackie Foss, Chris Perry, Chris Blackwell. In fact, Chris Perry was the drum majorette during 1979. And Welton Riston, Linda Clifford, Donna Ryan, James Bramley, and many, many others. In fact, I think we had about 35 or 40 seniors during that time in 79. Again, I bring you greetings and with good fortune for the rest of your careers. And I'm delighted to have been invited to visit you today. Thank you.
Amazon, the clothes she wear, her sexy way.